What's popping, y'all? It's your girl, Michelle. You are the Snow Period, and I'm back with it. Wow. What's popping, y'all? It's your girl, Michelle. You are the Snow Period, and I'm back with another video. So, as you guys can tell by the title, yesterday we are going to be doing a maintenance vlog. And before I even say anything, bro, yeah, I know. Yep, I know. I'm looking bummy. It is currently 7:25 right now, and I know you all are asking why I'm up. Probably not, but it's okay. I'll tell you guys anyways. I went to bed around 11. I went to bed editing one of my videos, which is the Sunday reset routine video. At 3 a.m., I wake up to commotion with my brothers arguing. Like, what are y'all arguing about at 3 a.m.? Since then, didn't go to bed, couldn't go to bed. And that doesn't necessarily answer why I'm up this early. So usually I would go to work from 8 to 4. I started working at a daycare and I love it. It's so cute. But these bum ugly folks from my school, quote unquote teachers, I'm pretty sure I told you guys, I don't know which video I told you guys, but I told you guys that I'm taking summer classes so I can get all my credits early, right? Right. So I was taking this one PFIT class for a week. On the thing, it said 1 week. They messed up and it turns out it was a 2 week class. So I technically missed like 4 or 5 days. And they're like, yeah, Joyce, you can get this credit because you weren't here for half the class. That's y'all fault that y'all messed it up because it said for 1 week. But now you're here telling me I can get that credit. Bro, when I tell you I was pissed off, I was pissed off. There's no way I woke up early for 1 week to go to the summer school thing and I didn't even get my credit. It makes no sense at all. It's not even summer school. It's just like a class in the summer. I guess it's a summer school, whatever. And so I was trying to find a solution to get this credit because I wasn't just going to let my time like that go to waste. So she was like, pick a date, Tuesday or Wednesday, come in from 9 to 3. Why am I going there for 6 hours? The class itself was 3 hours and half the time we were in the gym. Okay, we were in the gym. So it's like, I don't even understand why I'm there for 6 hours. But I have to go ahead and go in order to get this credit. So I had to do what I had to do in order to get the credit. And this is what I have to do. Now we're starting off with this like rant. Like, I'm sorry, but it's just like, it makes no sense. Like, I'm so annoyed with that. I do have a plan for the next few days to be getting cute or whatever. So per, don't play with me for real. Today is Tuesday. So I need to get ready for PFIT. I'm going to get a Dunkin'. I'm also going to get a coffee because I did not get enough sleep the way I needed to get sleep. So I'm going to go ahead and get a coffee from there too. And I need to go get my brows done today. And I'm also, I don't know if I'm going to get food today or not. It really depends on how I feel. I've been wanting to get Chipotle, but I'm not sure if that's going to happen. I have to go to the store. I have to get a face shaver, baby oil, mask applicator, and the yogurt that Lori Harvey does. I really want to try it out and hope it works for my dark spots or whatever it works for. I need to take my hair out, and if I have time, I want to apply my frontal. So I plan this thing for all today. The wig, if I can't get it done today, that's fine. I do go to work tomorrow from 8 to 4, so I'll just wear a bonnet. Like, I've already been recording this for 6 minutes. This is just supposed to be a short hello and get into the video, but knowing me, I talk too much. But it's currently 7:30, and we have to leave the house at 8:30, so I have about an hour to get ready. I don't really need to do much but take a shower, brush, and then put on my clothes. No makeup, nothing, because I am getting my brows done. But I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Also, my videos have been doing so good. Like, thank you guys so much for the love and support. Like, my vlog, Spend the Day With Me, that's 115. Weekly vlog 01, that's 100. Weekly vlog 02, that's 95 in 3 days already. Like, y'all are really messing with me the way I message you. That's why I love y'all for real. Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys when I'm getting back in. Okay, guys, so I got my Dunkin' Donut. What I got was a small original latte, 2 caramel swirls, extra caramel, milk, and whipped cream. And then I also got a sandwich and some hash browns. These hash browns are so good. But we're on our way there. It is currently 8:54, and we're supposed to be there at 9. But honestly, do I really care? No, because I'm going to be there for 6 hours. Like, might as well. I don't know.
My face is crazy. My song is also
crazy. Ooh, this is so good.
All this construction.
These are so good.
Please don't eat mine, because I know how you get.
What is that supposed to be?
Yeah.
A Joyce!
What?
Is it on? My God. I can't breathe.
Joyce, you literally. Was your mission to.
I can't breathe right now. Oh my God.
I was in so much of a rush, I forgot to change it to bait. Y'all, my day is officially ruined. I'll see you guys after I get back from my class or whatever. Because what is this lady looking at? Anyways, crazy. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I get back after. Because I just can't do this right now. Okay guys, so it's been a few hours later. It is currently 5:30 right now and I'm currently headed to go ahead and get my brows started. And so after that, we're gonna go ahead to the store so I can buy a few things that I'll be needing for later this week and this video actually. This is my brows right now. I don't know how to explain it to you guys. It's kind of weirdly shaped and it's just like a lot of excess hair and stuff like that. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get it threaded. Honestly. Honestly, I'm trying to stay focused. You must think I got to be joking when I say I don't think I can wait. I just need it now. Let it swing my way. I just need some dick. Tired of fucking with these lying niggas, baby. I just need a thug. Won't you be my plug, ayy? You could be the one, ayy. Get started with a handshake, baby. I'ma need more than a hug. Girls can't never say no.
You don't really call on me like you should. Think of how I roll through the hood. Problems, but everything's all good, my love.
Hey guys, so it is currently 7:02 right now, and we're currently headed to Target right now to buy a few things. I have a list of things that I want to get. I want to get a face shaver thing. I want to get baby oil, a mask applicator, the Lori Harvey yogurt for the face mask thing that's been going viral. Like, I don't know if it's still viral, but I've been wanting to try it for a really long time. And then after that, I need to take my hair out. And if I can tonight, I want to try to go ahead and install my frontal today because I'm getting my nails done and I don't want to do it with my nails because glue can get on your hands. And if I just got my nails done, I don't want glue on my hands. You know what I'm saying? And then that's pretty much it for today. And then we have a few more things we have to do tomorrow, but I'll just say that for tomorrow. We're going to go to Target. So I'll see you guys at Target.
Your nigga doesn't want smoke with me. Nah, no way. Trust me, it's all okay. Trust me, it's all. You just need someone that's calm and patient. Submission, domination. Large back, deep stroke, white wine. We smoke, that's my best combination. You just need some. Dig with no complications. You just need some.
Okay guys, so I got my Chipotle don't play. So I got a burrito. I wanted a quesadilla, but it was like on the kids menu and I know it was gonna be really small and this is my dinner, so I wanted to be, you know. I got steak, or it's not steak. I don't even know what it is for real, but yo, whatever. This is why I can't ever get her stuff, because she'd be wow. Then I got a Sprite and added a little bit of lemonade. But I got the first bite or whatever. Big purr. Literally, gotta make sure you get a thumbnail out of everything because when I tell you, like when I try to make my thumbnails, like half the time I forget that I actually need to like take pictures for the freaking thumbnail. Can you hold my drink next to it? I hate that there's too much like burrito when I taste the first bite. I don't like that. It upsets me and my homegirls. Anyways guys, we're gonna eat and then we're gonna go to Walmart and then after I have to go home start taking out my hair. And hopefully, I pray to Lord God Almighty, if he truly loves me, he's gonna help me take this hair out fast. So I'm able to install my frontal because, first of all, in the first video when I said I'm coming back, or was it the vlog? I don't even remember, but y'all were like, your hair was so cute. I said, thanks, y'all. Like, y'all really made me blush for real. So the same hair that you guys said was like cute or whatever, I'm gonna be putting it on again because, yeah. So I'll go ahead and see you guys when I'm at Walmart.
few moments later.
This wig, I'm gonna go ahead and curl it tomorrow morning when I have to go to my nail appointment, if I even have time for real. But if I don't, that's fine. Also, I love this wig so much. It is so cute, and I still haven't even curled it yet. I just had to comb it out, and I also put the hot comb so it can flatten the top because that was really puffy, and I've been needing one. Also, this is so cute. It's a lot bigger than I thought, but it still works very, very well. And I really like just this black gold. I don't know, something about it gives chic. But I'm not going to take this band off until tomorrow because I just want it to really melt, okay? But next, we're going to go ahead and shave our face. I'm going to be using baby oil and this face razor. If I'm looking this direction, it's because I have this mirror. Ignore how dirty it is. I've used it too many times and so has my sister. Nobody really has time to be washing it for real. I need to stop talking so we can get into shaving my face.
We'll be right back.
2:50 right now. There's no reason why I should be up at this time. I'm not even gonna lie, I was procrastinating. After I finished oiling my face, I went to the living room, ate some snacks, and I was on the phone with my friend. And then I was like, right, I have to go ahead and finish up this video. But we're gonna go ahead and be doing this Lori Harvey face yogurt mask. A lot of people say it works. I've never tried this before. Why does it? Wow.
Why is it already stinking? Oh my goodness! It already stink! Oh my!
Is it supposed to smell like this? Is it supposed to do that? Wait, why is there just this fat chunk layer? Oh. But now I'm gonna go ahead and apply it on my face. It says to leave it for 10 to 30 minutes. A lot of people have left it for different times, but I'm just gonna do it until I remember to take it off, because that's what I always do with my masks. So as you can see, I have the face mask on. This feels very weird, and it smells weird as well. I think that's because it doesn't have the things that usually regular yogurt would have. And I'm just gonna let this mask sit on my face, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna come back to the bathroom and wash it off. And if I don't come back to close this portion of the video, I'll see you guys tomorrow when it's time to go ahead and do my nails.